What up, guys? My name is Junior. Almirjunior. And I'm here to tell you why I'm the right person for this job, man. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening? Damn.
I am a Brazilian guy who has been trying to be more out than inside the box. Yeah. It's been almost a year now since I left my home, my company, and my comfort zone to just live. Until now, I've passed through 7 countries just by doing hitchhiking and couchsurfing, and it was an amazing experience, man. When I look back and think about all those places I went to, the first thing that comes into my head is the amazing people I met. I believe it's not just about the place, and it's not just about the people also. It's all about the whole experience. I mean, all people on earth have a different way of seeing life because of their own experience. People don't realize that now it's all that is. There's no past or future except as a memory or anticipation in our minds. So, do you want to know what is my favorite place? My favorite place is where I am now. My point is, how many things are out there that we don't even imagine exist? What if my favorite food is a chip come from Zimbabwe, but I don't know because I never tasted. I guess the problem is thinking that life is just what we see. The problem is giving up trying to find out, because if there's no other life, did you live this one? Everything I did because I believe that a trip can change our lives. As cliche as it may be, it's also a journey into us, because we are so deeply immersed in our daily routine that sometimes we have to just get out of it so we can see clearly. The way we're gonna change people's lives is by traveling across Europe and sharing incredible stories that inspires people to be whatever they wanna be. It turns out that we will end up producing amazing travel vlogs. You wanna see it? And like you, Busabout, I also believe in living life to the fullest. So if you also believe in what I said, I have no doubt that I am the right person for this job. Because maybe people will not remember everything I say in the vlogs, but I am sure that they will never forget what I made them feel. And in the end of the day, what else matters?